So that means there's only 10 people left. Ben, I know, is in it. Vixie in. G of D is the isn't in. So it's G of D, and I think Cam.
Oh my God. Freak this one off. No way. There's no way. That guy blatantly just like oversteered. There's no way that's my fault. There's a blue flag as well, really. Can't see a problem with that. Freakers have got in front of me. Wow. freak is getting held up. Held off, man. Oh, move that more. Oh, that's so close. Oof, GG's. He's found me a little line there. On that hairpin. Is it a hairpin? I don't know. No! I've gone too far. I should be alright actually. Catch him on the straight. I'm an idiot. No. Going for his pits. Forgot to do that. Oh, I forgot to do that thing. Do the next lap, see if it works out. Oh, I can't hit the left side of my car, but it's gonna get fucked. That's slow. No! Oh, God. Surely Freakers has got a pit. He had that massive crash. Definitely catching him. Don't forget the hairpin. Let's not forget the hairpin. Right, it's coming up. I've got to remember it. Is that the top two just battling it out? Oh my God. Kind of pulled a gap. Not what I like to see. Oh, why am I doing that? No. Ah. Leader isn't that quick. He just needs to pit, really. Ah, oh, I forgot to do that then. Ah. See, now it's just going to involve my car and doing oversteers all the time. When I'm turning left. When I'm turning right, it's perfect, but left. Not really the best. Now I'm going to have to ease off the left. See what I mean? See what I mean? Now they're filling gaps. That's not good. My race pace might be slow. I've just got to keep this up really to get promotion. Oh god, someone left. I've got to do that, no! That guy's putting a gap now. Until he's still battling it out though. Oh, pedestrians, man. I feel like I catch on this like straight kind of thing because he always messes up on that corner. It's just he gets me on the other side of the track all the time. See, I've catched 6 tenths on that. Oh, that corner's gonna be annoying. Oh god. Ben's all crashed and then I've catched a vent and I'm catching to what you call it, what's his name? Freakers. Left. So I'm still catching, but then that Venom guy has obviously pulled out a bit of a gap. He's probably going to get the fastest lap, probably. Ease off. Oh my god. I had to ease off a tiny bit there. That Ben store's losing time a lot. That is no way for you guys. My god, it is as well. Gotta keep my patience, really. You surely got a pit. Chris must have crashed. Oh, that's what I need to avoid doing. Go slow on and then come up. Definitely on the hunt for sweepers, definitely. And Benstall, oh my god. Have they all pitted? I don't even know if they've pitted. One of them have crashed as well. Maybe that Venom has. So I could be in for top three there, really. Alright, now Freakers is putting away a bit. I don't think Freakers' consistency is as good as mine, though. That's what he's lacking. Oh, pedestrian, piss off. My god, that Benstall. Oh god, that guy in the first, he must have pitted. Must have. He might have crashed, I don't know. He must have crashed. Someone's gone in. Who's that? No, I've messed up. Why have I done that? Oh my god. There's been a saw. Right, now I've got to catch the freakers now. I swear he's got a pit. Six seconds is the gap right now. Oh my god, pedestrian, why? Why, man? Venom is, no, not Venom, Freakers is pulling. He's starting to get into the rhythm, but you can't mess up. Oh, as soon as I say that. Bit of a coincidence, really. Think of this, I have two races after this. Oh my god. I cannot deal. Got it down to 4 seconds to gap, and that's 9. All because of one mess up, really. Actually, 2. So I oversteered. Nice little 31, I think that was. Where's that extra guy at? Sixth. Not doing too bad then, is he really? My left side of my car is absolutely done out here. I thought that Matchinox guy was slow. Oh my god. Why, man? My car is just going to oversteer now. Just already feel it. Oh my god. Not concentrate, need to concentrate. How far is... Okay, we've got decent... We've got a promotion for definite. I just want to get higher. I'm only getting top 3 really. But Fruka's is a god. And Ben Store is, could catch me because of my stupidity on the track. Oh dear. Is that looking good, boys? It's gonna be the last 4 laps of my like this is gonna be the worst 4 laps of my life on this track. I've never had this car like this. I've not had the car like this before and it is terrible. Oh my god. Oh no. That is not good at all. Oh my god. Shh, relax, Alice. Relax. Oh my god, I'm gonna get police in a minute. Oh dearie B, boys. Wait, look at this quick time. Wait, no, I've got 2:41. Come on. Oh, this is not good at all. Does Freakers need to pit? I don't think none of them do, really. We're going to leave it to the last lap or something. Because Ben's still is 4 seconds behind me, and that's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, my car cannot turn. That's great. That's awesome! How can I fuck up my car this badly? I shouldn't have pit early, really. Oh my god, that menace is 14 seconds behind. What? How does he catch so much? I need to stop worrying about the people behind me, really. Oh my god! That is not good. That actually makes it quick. I thought he was quite slow because he had a really bad start, but... Ben still is catching immensely. Might just let him go. I just got in my own race. I shouldn't really hold him up. He's got much quicker. He's much quicker than me. My god! I thought we crashed for a minute there. I was about to celebrate, but no! My car has truly had it. That's Freakers there, they're both double pit, I swear. That ain't no fun. I just don't like this track and I don't like the car really. The track ain't too bad, I don't think actually. Now that I think of it, the track's alright, but it just doesn't do the car. My car's going right, this ain't good. I actually cannot hit my car much more. If I hit my car any more times, it's gonna fuck it up badly. Like, it is already done out here. As you can tell. This ain't fun. I want the next car next week to be amazing. My god! Even getting the lines and everything. Starting to panic a bit, not gonna lie. 2.7 seconds, oh this ain't fun. So all of a sudden my brake was terrible, now it's alright now. I don't understand. I need this promotion. I need it. Oh god. He's gone down 4 seconds again. He must have crashed or something. He must have crashed. It's not 5 seconds, not 8 seconds. What's going on? Am I driving faster in this car or something? Is that a sight? Is that a sight of me pulling to Freakers maybe? Jeez. Oh my god, it's nearly at 7 seconds. That's actually... Let's relax. Look, he's... 7.8. That doesn't seem that free because... His car must be... His car must be terrible. Something must have happened. And XG managed to spin out. He must have spun out. Oh, pedestrians, man! Need Freakers to mess up once or twice. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. That was close. Oh no. One more lap of that, and then one more lap of that chicane. Okay, yeah. Definitely got fourth, hopefully. I love the pedestrians on this game. Let's try and get a 26 or a 27 maybe, because this car has had it. Come on, Freakers, I know you want to mess up. I know you do. Six point two. 5.7 doesn't seem like it. Why? Too close for my liking. Aha! I tried bibbing the guys down below. GG's to them, really. Guess we had a good drive. It's not too bad. At least we got the promotion, that's all I'm really, that's all I was really looking for today. Getting to div 3. Unless he messes up on the chicane. And he hasn't messed up. Well, what can I say? Solid drive. quite a few mistakes, but I'm making an excuse for the car. Got 25.3 in for the last lap, but that was a good race. Let's have a look at the leaderboards. Oh wow. So I got the fastest lap time, so that puts me up with more points. So yeah, I got my PB. Decent.